In this video, we will see how to model a rectangular reservoir with two compartments and a common sump and pump house. Thank you for watching.